wind. I'm actually putting in the lights first. This time, oh, I should be quiet. That's the time I do. I'm putting in the lights first because I think they're gonna come and go. So if I can get them down. I'm trying new strategies for dealing with sunny, cloudy weather. Getting bit. Do the bug bite dance. Whoa. Oh, they're gonna get ya. Like, hey, we're hungry. This is a cheap board. I just want to do a few. It'll be like an hour at the most. Sketches. I find if I'm ever having like a crisis of confidence, it helps just to get work smaller. Oh, the mosquito, get away! Saying it helps work smaller for a little while and get something good that I can feel proud of and confident in, instead of like having something big that's unfinished and not good. That's almost the color right there. Oh, that is the color. Summit machines. They will find you wherever you go. Friend, go for it. No, not that way. Go down. There you go. Cemeteries are also good places to start. If you want to start painting trees, if you want to practice trees, because they're quiet, they're usually pretty empty, people leave you alone. It's the living that you gotta watch out for. I do not feel confident doing all these layers of greens. This is something that I avoid. because the energy reserves are dropping quickly. Time for a snack. I don't want to make any hard lines here. And just sort of, instead of like one stroke like that, I'm just kind of dibby dabbing. Dibby dab. Like so. It also lets me go over the green underneath. Because I think it would pick it up. If I just did like, gosh, it would pick up that green. What are you gonna do now? What are you gonna do now? It's gone. If I put on my glasses. This isn't working. What have I done? I don't know, keep going. Pure white would be too in your face. Time for some final tiny twinkles. Well, I think that's as far as I'm gonna take that. This is only supposed to be an hour anyway, and it has been like two. So, the end. Thank you for watching. Here is a little friend who is in my car that we must say goodbye to. Goodbye. Bye, friend. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Go. Oh. He says, no, I love art. I will not go.